Welcome back to Politics with Kev. Today we're going to be talking about the 2020 election again. Guess what? It happened. I know. It's crazy. I'm sure you haven't heard. Now, Joe Biden has at least been projected to be the winner of the election. And that means that he is going to become the president-elect of the United States. Now, what does president-elect mean exactly? Well, it means that he is not technically the president yet. He just will be on Inauguration Day, which is January 20th. So until then, Trump is still technically the president in what is called the lame duck period. So that will go on until, like I said, January 20th, Inauguration Day. Biden actually received more votes than any U.S. presidential candidate in history. This is probably because of very high turnout. This election, 62% to be exact. And that may not sound like a lot to you, but that is a lot in terms of a presidential election in the United States. And the polls, of course, were off. It was not the giant Biden victory that was expected, according to the polls. However, he still did pull off the win. That's all from me. Back to you in the studio.